It only takes a week to win the Superhorse title, but it's a title that's years in the making for C.R. Bradley and Twisters Enola Rey. Congratulations, C.R. Did you want to talk about this horse's grandmother first?
Sure. We can start. When I was 13 years old, I rode this one's grandmother, and her name is Barry's Noya Gay, and won my first Youth World Championship on. And then she produced, her first colt was Twisters Enola Rey, who's what I won my first Open World Championship on, who took me NFR and won four AQHA World Champions calf rope, and then this was one of her colts, Twisters Enola Rey, and he's 5 years old, and it's one of her colts that made it real special for the family. And I only own two horses, so, and this one and his mom, so it's pretty neat. From the time he was born, we didn't know he'd win, but this was our goal, was to bring him for the Super Horse. And I'd spent a lot of time getting him broke when he was 2 and 3, started healing on him when he was 3, and we showed him last year here just in healing, but I'd started heading and calf roping on him. And then this year I decided, well, let's try the Ranch Pleasure, in which I'm starting to really like Ranch Pleasure now, and it's a neat event. So we brought him here in the Ranch Pleasure and heading, healing, and calf roping. And then I didn't make the finals in the Ranch Pleasure or the heading this week, and I didn't really know I had a chance to win the Super Horse. We're just trying to do the best we can. And then we won the calf roping yesterday, and I still didn't know we were even contender for the Super Horse. So, and then they told me I had a chance to be in the top five if I did good in healing. So I just wanted to catch and make a good run, and then I didn't know anything about the Super Horse until I walked out after placing second in healing that we'd won.
They kind of surprised you with that. What did they say? Get right back in the arena?
Yes, and maybe it's a good thing they didn't tell me before I roped that I had to do really good to win it. I didn't even know I had a chance to win it. I didn't know what the points were or anything, but I just wanted to make a good run, and everything went good, and it ended up second in healing and gave us enough points to win the Super Horse.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to present the Super Horse with 33 points. That was good enough to win $25,000. $2,000 in Farnam products, a weather beaded blanket, and a lease of Barry Bronze. And a rose bouquet. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would, your 2014 Farnam Superhorse, Twisters Enola Rey, shown by C.R. Bradley. Ladies and gentlemen, a 2009 gelding, right there, owned and bred and shown by C.R. Bradley.
Last night, when Tigger won tie down, you said that he was not quite as good as Rona yet. Does this inch him a little bit closer to being as good as his mom?
He's getting closer. Rona had a pretty long career from the time she was 4 all the way till she's still 22 and still going. So he still might have to see how long longevity he can have too. Yes, and I thank all the help, from my family, from God first, and then my wife Rosie and son Cooper, and my dad was here, and my mom was home watching, talking to her. Then I need to thank my team roping help, Clay Lewis and Jay Wadhams. My help here all week, I worked really, really hard, Cody Burney and Ben Whidden. I had a lot of really good help. Last week it was 32 degrees out. We roped for a week straight. I think I didn't get above 36, and we had a rope all week in 36-degree weather, and it was tough. So we did it, and it worked out.
Was there anybody else you wanted to thank?
I need to thank all my sponsors that keep us going, keep my horses healthy and sound. First, Team Wrangler, Oxygen and Relentless Products, Helomatic, Cetalim, Blue Bonnet Feeds, and Soft Ride Boots.
Do you think it's possible Tigger's going to have that same kind of longevity for you that Roni has had?
It'd be great if he did. I think he'll make a rodeo horse, especially in the calf roping. I think he'd be a really good calf horse. I don't rodeo very much anymore, and I'm probably not ever going to sell him, so I'm going to keep him. And we might try for the super horse again and also take him some rodeos in the calf roping and just see.
Future is bright with possibility for C.R. Bradley and Twisters Enola Rey, 2014 AQHA Farnam Superhorse.